YouTube, it's your boy King Supreme. Back in the video, we got In Living Color Fire Marshal Bill Nafenou here. Welcome to the channel, homies. Just be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share if you're gonna see more bangers from me, boy. You feel me? Cause the grind never stopped. But hey, today we got some more In Living Color. So excited to be back with another banger, you feel me, on deck, bro. And if y'all new here on this channel, bro, we just be vibing. We just be chilling, we just be kicking it, you feel me? While we watch some cool shit, some funny shit. So nothing but vibes, nothing but a great time. So just kick back, relax, and chill with your boy while we watch some cool shit. You feel me, Tayshia, but hey, dog, back with another banger, dog, In Living Color with it, bro. So excited, bro. Thank y'all so much for all the continued support, all the love, bro. You feel me? I'm always trying to be consistent as possible for y'all, because y'all really been showing out on the channel, bro. Literally so close to 50,000 subscribers, bro. You feel me? And that's just the first thing, bro. You feel me? We're just at the beginning, bro. 100K on the way, all that shit, bro. So continue to stay tuned to the channel, bro. Turn on those post notifications and all that shit, because I'm going to keep on getting y'all with these bangers, you feel me? But I was so excited for more In Living Color, bro. So we've been getting to, like, the men on cooking. We got some men on films, you know, that type of stuff with In Living Color. But I saw another request of Fire Marshal Bill, so I'm excited to see what this one is about and see what it's got in store. But I know it's gonna be some funny ass shit, bro, because I'm loving this show already. So we're gonna keep on getting to more and more stuff, all that shit. Just keep on dropping down below in the comment section what the videos you want to see next, and I'll keep on getting them out for y'all. Again, thank you for all the support, all the love, bro. Road to 50k, so continue to stay tuned into the channel. I got y'all with more bangers, you feel me? But let's get straight into this one, though. In Living Color, Fire Marshal Bill. I know it's gonna be a funny one. Let me know what other videos I should get to next. More In Living Color, any other funny stuff, any other videos, I'm down for whatever. Let's get straight into this one, though. I'm excited. Let's go.
Fighting broke out overnight between rival factions along the Israeli and Syrian.
Honey! How's that roast coming along?
It's almost ready, dear.
Gee, Dad! That sounds close. Dad, it stopped right in front of the house!
What's going on?
All right, everybody, let's all just calm down. I'll take care of this.
Nice to meet you, folks! Fire Marshal Bill here.
Won't you come in?
Don't mind if I do.
Wow, a real fireman.
That's right, Princess. Say, you sure have a beautiful family, eh?
Why, thank you, Fire Marshal Bill. Now, how can we help you?
Well, it's National Fire Safety Week. I've been going door to door looking for fire hazards. Mind if I give your place a little inspection? It's free.
Please do.
Son, does your father always smoke a pipe?
Yes, sir.
Pipes, cigarettes, number one cause of domestic fires. Let me show you something.
Certainly.
Now, one night you're drifting off to sleep on the couch, and the pipe falls out of your hand like that. Now you start dreaming that you're having a little barbecue, you pull out a can of lighter fluid.
Oh, wait, what? Pipes?
What, Dad?
Oh, my. Fire Marshal Bill, your fingers on fire!
Dad, it's getting better. That's nothing. I caught fire so many times I can't even feel it anymore. The trick is not to panic. Fire. It's
your friend!
Uh-oh. Look what I found. Down at the station, we like to call this an octopus. Let me show you something! Spoolies up, it becomes an exposed electrical outlet. Let's just say it's after dinner, you've got a fork in your hand, somebody says, hey, I'm dead to the grease. Where? Oh, are you joking? I've been hit by lightning 19 times.
That's horrible.
Not really. I'm starting to enjoy it. Okay.
I'm starting. Bro, what the fuck is going on, dog? Dog. Okay, this is my first time really getting into the show, bro. Because, again, like I said, we got to the men on film stuff. But, like, damn, this shit is crazy. I got to get some more of this shit, bro. Let me know more stuff in the comments down below, bro. But, dog, dude pulled up into the crib and just started causing havoc. What the fuck? Fire Marshal Bill is crazy. Duh, these things keep getting better and better, bro. Oh my
gosh.
This shit is wild.
Let's just say it's after dinner, you've got a fork in your hand, somebody says, hey, I've got to go with these. Where? Oh, God! Oh, God!
Fire Marshal Bill, are you okay?
Just, are you joking? I've been hit by lightning 19 times.
That's horrible.
Not really. I'm starting to enjoy it. Okay, everybody. Out to the kitchen. Now, your kitchen area is an all-too-common locale for fires. First time I spontaneously combusted was in a kitchen not unlike this one. It was one of those hot nights. I opened the fridge and poof! Went up like a powder cake. Good thing I knew how to drop it raw.
Your hand's on fire!
So it is. That's a sure sign that your gas flow hasn't been calibrated properly. Now, say you got yourself a bit of a virus. You're looking for a box of tissue. But it's not there, and it's too late. Oh, shush! Next thing you know, your gas light goes out on your new gas range. Suddenly, your house is hit by a giant meteor storm that's totally unexpected. One of those hot little babies comes right through the kitchen window. You just happen to be holding a mask.
Hey! You don't like that, are you?
Don't worry, folks. I'm a fire marshal.
Folks,
it's moving. It'll be alright. They just keep building them higher, don't they? Hey, neighbor! Is that a wood shingle roof you got there? Let me show you something!
Bruh, he's about to fuck his shit up now. Oh my gosh, my dog said. And you just so happen to be holding a lighter. This ticket, Fire Marshal Bill, is insane. Let me know if there's more stuff with him in it, bro, because that shit was actually insanity, dog. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Dog, I don't know what to say about that one. That was wild, dog. More In Living Color coming soon for sure, but I just started getting to it not too long ago, you feel me? And I'm like, bro, I really fuck with this shit. I really love the, what's it called, the shows back then. I mean, it wasn't too old of a show, but you know what I mean, because I feel like they're more funny. I don't know, it's just me though. They're like, it's just the comedy is different, but in a good way. So let me know other videos you want to see next. In Living Color, Fire Marshal Bill, all that shit, bro. I'm down for whatever, y'all know that. But hey, more videos coming soon. Make sure to turn those post notifications and all that, bro, because we are so close to 50,000 subscribers, bro. So keep on staying tuned, because I'm gonna keep on being consistent for y'all, bro. You feel me? I've been going crazy with the uploads for y'all, because y'all have been showing so much love, so much support for me. So hey, I'm gonna keep on getting y'all witty bangers, you feel me? Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hope y'all had a great time, you feel me? Because I always have a good time with these, you feel me? And just chilling with y'all, watching some funny ass videos. But hey, that's it. Love y'all so much. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you need to see more videos. It's your boy King Supreme. We out, baby.